college school history, along with a special latrine bathroom for women down the hall. The room's been unoccupied since Cadet Butler and the other girl left.
The other girl? Courtney Haynes?
Yes, ma'am. Non-hacker. Cadet Butler only shared a room the first week.
So the commandant is now a crime scene?
Yes, sir.
I think it's time we talk to Courtney Haynes.
Sex education.
Which one?
Women's colleges only graduate 4% of the country's female students, but they produce 25% of the female board members of Fortune 500 companies, 50% of the women in Congress.
I know where my daughter's going. How did you get along with Kate?
Well, she was a great girl, tried to help me. I thought going to a school like PMI would be empowering. Instead, I spent half my time in the infirmary.
What happened?
Hell week. Marching, push-ups, more marching. Suffered a stress fracture in my pelvis.
Kate had the same injury.
Women's legs are shorter, so we have to take longer strides just to keep up. But the physical abuse was nothing compared to the psychological assault. Maybe because Kate's father went there, she was more prepared. She knew how to survive.
Actually, neither one of you survived the school. But at least you're still sitting here.
What do you mean?
Kate's body just turned up in a cemetery.
Oh, my God.
Anyone in particular you can remember gunning for her, Courtney?
He hated both of us on sight. I'll never forget his face.
In what year was my beloved institution founded? That by Sarah, 1840? Something, Sarah, Cadet Chucklehead has just desecrated the very ground upon which you worthless knobs stand. For that, you owe me 20 more push-ups.
In four now, answer, sir!
What we obtained too cheap, we esteem too lightly.
Oh, well, get up. You can do it. You can hack it.
I can't do it.
This day, yoga class down, wood dog. Get your ass out of the air and do a man's push-up. You're going to spend all night back trying to the infirmary to get useless? That's what I thought.
You all right?
Sure, don't even look here.
You can just blow chunks of my fine quadrangle!
Sir, yes, sir, sorry, sir!
Are you suggesting that my best homeless and partners are up to your mama's home cooking? Do you need a bin?
Sir, no, sir!
How about you, Sinead? You want to give me some tears? Make me feel sorry for you?
Sir, no, sir!
You see this ring? You think I busted my ass for 3 long years just to see him give away to a bunch of sports bra wearing panty waists?
The only way you're getting one is through me.
James Addison. Still have nightmares about that guy.
Made it clear it was you or him.
The day I walked out, every guy in the place cheered. Kate stayed, God knows why.
Did Addison tell you personally?
He visited me in the infirmary. He told me to leave now and walk out through the front gates. Or be carried out in a box.
Respect must be earned, especially when you're the boss.
Everything I've done is by the book.
Major Crimes, weeknights starting at 8, 7 Central, right here on Start TV. Moderate to severe eczema still disrupts my skin. Despite treatment, it disrupts my skin with itch. It disrupts my skin with rash. But now, I can disrupt eczema with Rinvoq. Rinvoq is not a steroid, topical, or injection. It's one pill once a day. Many taking Rinvoq saw clear or almost clear skin, while some saw up to 100% clear skin. And they felt dramatic and fast itch relief, some as early as 2 days. That's Rinvoq Relief.
Rinvoq can lower your ability to fight infections, including TB, serious infections and blood clots, some fatal, cancers, including lymphoma and skin cancer, death, heart attack, stroke, and tears in the stomach or intestines occurred. People 50 and older with at least one heart disease risk factor.